is Johnny Wrestling.
The following contest is a ladder match. Making his way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio. Weighing in at 199 pounds. One half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, Johnny Gargano.
Heart and soul define who this young man is.
To be totally honest with you, a decade ago when I met Johnny Gargano in a VFW hall in Cleveland, I never imagined that he would grow into the superstar he is today. Johnny Gargano has made a career out of proving people like me dead wrong.
Johnny Gargano was once a security guard in my security detail back in the day. I didn't even know who the guy's name was.
Well, you know it now, and so does the WWE Universe.
And his opponent, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, Tommaso Ciampa!
Tommaso Ciampa definitely looks ready to go tonight. Yeah, look at that look on his face, Michael.
Myron, do you think the motivation is an issue for the champ, seeing as the title is not on the line in this one?
Not at all, Michael. In fact, given that the title is not up for grabs, I suspect the champ is more motivated to try new things here.
Okay, guys, it's ladder match time.
Agonizing hammerlock.
Into the... Just a debilitating neckbreaker.
Oh, step up Enziguri.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Draped across the middle rope. What's next?
Back into the ring.
Producing a trampling.
Johnny Gargano keeping the pressure on.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano there.
Boom. Nice.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
There it is.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
This match grinded him down a little. He's got to push past this. There's a lot on the line in this ladder match.
You want to talk never quit, never say die attitude? You have to talk about Johnny Wrestling himself, Johnny Gargano.
Byron's right. The word quit isn't in this young man's vocabulary, which is the reason why the WWE Universe has become so supportive of him throughout his career.
Ooh, what impact.
He caught him slipping.
Cole, you know what I hear when you say the word quit isn't in Johnny Gargano's vocabulary? He needs to pick up a dictionary and become Johnny Reading. Quitting is a perfectly viable option at times, and refusing to do so because of some misplaced sense of pride or duty to the WWE Universe is exactly the type of thing that can lead to an injury or unforced error in the ring.
Oh, you would think that, wouldn't you, Corey? But you've never had the WWE Universe behind you the way Johnny Gargano has.
Don't need him.
Boom! Nice.
straight punch.
Ooh-wee.
Big punch finds its mark.
Nice step up, Enziguri.
Right in the ear.
Through. Pow. He may be in a bad way here.
You can't climb a ladder if you can barely stand. He needs to recover a little.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Michinoku driver.
Absolutely planted.
You know, most men you talk to in WWE wouldn't want to be in a ladder match under any circumstances.
Watch out here.
It's going to be interesting who comes up on top early on in this contest.
He must have something up his sleeve, setting up the ladder there.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Neck breaker. Double axe handle.
And he's heading back in.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. Oh, a step up Enziguri. Uh-oh, full Nelson.
Tommaso Ciampa in quite a bind. He'll need a miracle to get to the top of the ladder.
Getting the ladder set up now. Gargano's looking to end it.
Here we go again. The end is in view. This is Johnny Gargano's match now.
Here we go.
Hey, he could win it here.
Cole, I will be shocked if this doesn't end in a crash back down to the mat.
Me too.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Oh, haven't seen this in a long time. The old air raid siren.
I don't know how you survive that.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Vicious back suplex. Big boot.
Incredible. What a brutal display by Ciampa. He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
He's looking a little weary now.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Going to the top,
all the way from the top rope.
I don't like the look in his eye.
Here we go.
Elbow drop, big time.
Ciampa poised, ready to strike.
He's in full control now.
Not where I place it, but let's see what happens.
Bringing it back into the ring.
He's lining him up.
Ciampa looking for something big.
There's the cover.
Good night, nurse.
Johnny Gargano is just getting overwhelmed.
Up the ladder goes.
We've got a climber.
Oh, this could be it, guys.
Make no mistake about it. This match could end right here, right now.
It could, but I don't think it will. And now he's continuing the fight up top.
Looks like it's going to end with a bang.
This is the risk you take when you climb that ladder.
Bordering on disaster right now.
Oh, look out. Oh, the double foot stomp.
Climbing up the ladder.
He's got victory in his grasp, guys.
You got to pull like you've never pulled before. Come on.
Heads up the ladder.
So important to hit hard while up there, guys.
On everything you got. Introduce a ladder, and this is bound to happen.
Going right at him up there.
You got to. When you climb that ladder, you have to expect bad things to happen sometimes.
Gonna try to win it right here. Reaching for it's one thing, though, Cole. Pulling it down, totally different.
The ascent begins.
Tommaso Ciampa wins! Tommaso Ciampa wins!
And here's another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Since Johnny Gargano and Tommaso Ciampa became bitter rivals, they have never been the same.
I fear that after tonight, Tommaso Ciampa has only driven Johnny Gargano to his darkest depths.
And Tommaso Ciampa is all smiles knowing that he is the one who broke Johnny Wrestling.